Hollywood. 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 Fabulous Hollywood.
Adolf Hitler became Reich Chancellor in January 1933. And during those months, the next 6 months, Jewish groups around the country were debating, what do we do? There was this unbelievable spy network started by Leon Lewis in August 1933 that ran to the end of World War II. They went to the police, they went to the sheriff, they went to the FBI, and they were basically blown off by all of them. By killing 24 of the Hollywood leaders, they figured, and rightly so, it would be in every newspaper throughout the world. I have no doubt that some of these plots would have actually come to fruition had they not been foiled by Lewis and his spies.